Hello and welcome to Abby Dashery. Today I am going to show you how to make these fabulous rainbow denim shorts using just three colours. Okay, so things you're going to need. You're going to need three colours of dye in the colours of blue, yellow and red. You need some white denim shorts, an old towel and some gloves. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is make sure your shorts are damp. Not wet, just damp. Next, you need to take an old towel and place your shorts on the old towel. You need to mix up your dyes, make about a jug full of each of red, blue and yellow. Now obviously when these three colours mix with each other, they are going to form the rest of the rainbow colours. So what I did was, in my head, I split the shorts into six. So you've split the shorts into six segments, and each of those three colours is going to fill three segments. Okay, so now you've got it clear in your head where the dye is going to go. The first colour you need to apply is red. So as you saw there in the video, that goes across two segments and then the segment at the end, and that's its three segments. Your next colour is yellow. And obviously when the yellow mixes with the red, it will make that segment in the middle orange. And then you just need to apply the blue. And obviously the blue mixes with the yellow to make green, and it mixes with the red to make purple, and that is your six colours. Then turn your shorts over and just do exactly the same thing again on the back. Then turn them back over and leave them to dry. And when they're finished, they should look like this. If you like these shorts but you don't think you'd like to have a go at making them, they are available to purchase on my Etsy store, which is www.abbydashery.etsy.com. The link is in the description. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye!